A specially designed optical system, called a shadowgraph system, makes shock waves visible in the supersonic flow surrounding this object in a wind tunnel. The free stream velocity stabilizes beyond Mach 2.0.